What's up, everyone? It's your boy Jackeal, your guide to living with Apple every day. And in this episode, I'm going to show you how to permanently delete apps off of your iPad. Let's get going.
2 seconds. You basically hold on to the app, and then you see this remove app, and it's going to say, do you want to delete the app or do you want to remove from the home screen? If you're looking to delete your app permanently off your iPad, you have to click delete app. And now it says, and it's going to give you a prompt, delete the app name. Deleting this app will also delete its data, but any documents or data stored in iCloud will not be deleted. We're going to click delete. So now when you search by weather, the weather app does not appear. And then when you search by weather there, see, the weather app does not appear. Because keep in mind, if you were to just hold and then click remove app, but then you click remove from home screen, if you were to select drive, let's say for example, the app is still there. So you could still drag it out and then put it on your home screen.
And if you got value from this video, not only should you subscribe, hold up one moment because I have great news. I now have a new merch store on Printify where I designed beautiful clear MagSafe cases with inspirational quotes inside the MagSafe ring. So you can get inspired every time you just leave your phone right there on the table and you're doing work and you glance at your phone, you're like, ah, I'm inspired. Or it reminds you whatever the quote is inside the MagSafe ring. So right now, at the time of this video, I have like, do the work. I have live your best life. As you know, so that way it's constant daily reminders. I'm slowly adding more quotes over the next couple days, over the next couple weeks. I have like 100 quotes I want to add, and not using AI whatsoever, but just from in here, using human intelligence, not artificial intelligence, OI, organic intelligence. All right, so because I firmly believe every action that we do should move us up towards higher transcendence. So, like watching this video, for example, deleting apps off of your, not iPhone, that's my other video, but deleting apps off of your iPad. The actions that you're doing are always moving you towards transcendence, higher up the transcendental ladder in the cosmic universe. So I want my clear MagSafe, my inspirational clear MagSafe case designs to inspire you to become the better version of yourself, the more higher enlightened being of yourself. I also happen to price them, consciously price them half the price of Apple's clear MagSafe case. So whereas Apple's clear MagSafe case is like 50, 60 bucks, these are about 25, 30 bucks, plus shipping and handling. I wanted the inspiration to be affordable. So I could have easily priced them at 50 bucks as well. So, but there you go. And it's for iPhones 14, 15, and 16. Both regular, plus, pro, pro max. And you should subscribe too to the channel for more Apple-related content. Peace.